5 grand. I'll take it. What the hell do I say to him? What do I say to the greatest director of all time?
Hi, hi, is this Steven Spielberg by any chance? Oh my god, you're like totally the greatest director of all time! I mean, can I just ask something real quick? How do you keep your beard so fluffy?
Hello, Mr. Spielberg. My name is Daniel. I'm calling today to see whether you'll be interested in upgrading your mobile account to our new package, Keep Out the Annoying Bastards. When you open the account, it comes with a free pen and special VHS edition of your movie, Jaws the Revenge.
Hello, Steven. This is the T-Rex from Jurassic Park 1 and Jurassic Park 2. I know my special effects are a bit outdated now, but when are you going to stop making movies about old men with hats and whips and get on with Jurassic Park 4 so that I can star in a film again? I'll call you back!
Hi Steve, it's George Lucas here.
Look, I'm just trying to get the script finalized for Indiana Jackpot. Sorry, Jones 500 million dollars at the box office. Sorry. Anyway, if you give me a plot hole back, I'll be able to get the guys at Lego and they'll make another really bad video game on one of our franchises. That sound good to you? Great. Thanks a lot, Steve. May the Force be with you.
Hello, Steven Spielberg. I have your wife and kids in a basement. A very dirty basement. Just try to imagine how dirty it is. If you ever want to see them again, you'll do exactly as I tell you.
E.T. Phone Steven.
Stop it! That's been done so many times before!
Oh, hi there, Steven. I'm your generic, struggling, everyday writer, and I've got some pretty generic, struggling, everyday movie ideas, which you might be interested in. Okay, so, a dysfunctional family faces a crisis when... the digital switchover happens. Because now they didn't get their digibox in time, they can't watch any TV. And they need to watch TV because...
Hey there, Steven. How's it going, dude? Cool, yeah? How's the wife and kids? They cool? Ah, oh, they grow up so fast, don't they? Yeah, well, what's the weather like down there? Yeah? No, it's a bit bad here, to be honest, mate. Yeah, pretty dull. Yeah, you got anything planned for tomorrow?